few centuries or a few millennia. It plays out over millions of years. And we can't really predict where this is going, nor do I think we totally understand what is going on, nor do I think we really have any idea. But I think I'm confident that the plants have an agenda. We don't really know what that agenda is, but we and the indigenous people and people that have always lived in close association with the plant, in some sense, you know, we work for the plants. And at this historical juncture, plants are trying to impart a very important message to us, which is that, wake up, you monkeys, you're really screwing things up.